start?
All about G, J, and Z.
Hoi nai.
All.
Hoi nai. Abar karo.
All about G, J, Z. Z. All these rhymes are written in nearest zest.
Nearest dekhle kore tumi?
Zest.
Ota ki dekhle?
Earnest. Earnest zest. See how different G, J, and Z are with jest. Sound can be tricky unless we practice and digest. It just needs training. That's what linguists suggest. Like a magician's abracadabra, one can transform a zebra into a zebra. A graceful tail animal.
Tail kothay dekhle? Tumne thik kore poro na keno?
Yes, sir. A graceful tall animal by the name of giraffe. So often it is insulted being called as a giraffe. U.S. President Zachary Taylor, also known as Zach, while John Kennedy was affectionately called Jack, Tarzan roamed the forest with girlfriend Jane. Using zodiac sign, they chanted through rain. Life is a collection of many big zoos. Mispronounce at your peril as Zeus, like a zealot who may not be zealous, but he always by definition zealous. Once I lived in a country called Brazil, where I met a pretty maiden called
maiden
called Jill. Our friendship was full of fun and zeal. Alas, a relationship which did not congeal.
Congeal.
Heartbroken, I traveled to Zimbabwe, which sadly is now ruled by a zombie. So fled to Zambia along a road to zigzag.
Road to kotha dekhle?
Road to. Not much fun, no jig, just one painful jack. People from Zaire are not necessarily zany, and the Japanese are anything but jolly. Southern Africa once was ruled by the Zulu, where indigenous faith healers practice juju. You can zoom into your preferred zones, but no one can zoom, not even a zone. If you have gone this far, you are one big hero. You know your Z from J. A zero is not zero.